In the name of Allah, the most beneficent, the most merciful. Assalamu alaikum, viewers, and very warm welcome to you on Ashraf Botanical Garden. In today's video, I'm going to give you some flowering plants. How beautiful they are! They are presenting such a nice look. It is spring season in Pakistan and in this area. You can see that everywhere flowers are blooming, blossoming. These are the Primula plants, and you can see that there are bougainvillea plants and drymoor plants. They are also flowering. Here you can see that these are the roses. These are called the desi roses or locally produced roses. They are used for gulkand, making rose water, and look very beautiful, and they are highly fragrant flowers. These are the dimer flowers. There are two colors of dimer: white color and light purple color. You can see. Then these are the salvia plants. Viewers, you can see that these are stalk flowers. They are profusely flowering. And these are the marigolds. How beautiful they are, how delicate they are. Viewers, I'm sure you enjoyed today's video of flowering and blossoming in the spring season. Like and share with your loved ones, and subscribe this channel for further informative and interesting videos. Until some new video, Allah Hafiz.